Hi all, shall we learn how to distribute a Google Classroom material or an assignment task to multiple classes? This is my Google Classroom page. There I am creating lot of classrooms like Google Classroom, Advanced Resource Methods, Use in Education. Now my intention, I want to share a material to multiple classes. That is the things I am going to do. For that I am selecting the classroom name is called Google Classrooms. So after opening this, my intention, I want to share the material to multiple classes. That's why I'm clicking the classwork. In the classwork, as all of you know how to post the material, I'm click the create button. There I'm going with material options for posting the content. So here I'm going to share the Jamboard YouTube video. So that's why I'm giving as a title is in Jamboard video. Then if for adding the video content, we can go the add options. There you may find the YouTube. Once you go to the YouTube, it has the URL. I already have the URL. I am opening the parallel my YouTube channel. There I am right click and copy video URL. I am coming back to my Google Classroom. There is an option called URL. There I am pasting here. So then after that, automatically my YouTube videos may comes here. Then after clicking add, automatically that videos to me comes to the screen of our material page. These are the things we already know. So now I am going to move how we can post this material or share this material or distribute this material to multiple classes. So this right side you may find out the four options. In the four default, the classrooms of this particular content I'm going to share in the Google Classroom as a course name. There is a drop down options near to that classroom. If you click, you may find out the other classrooms you created in previously. Now my idea or my intention, I want to share the same material to other two classes like virtual teaching as with virtual classroom. So it means that I'm going to share this material Jamboard video through three different classes or three multiple classes. Then after selecting this, I can go to the post. Post is once I click post, it automatically goes to the three classes. Now I'm clicking the post button. Once I click the post button, it goes directly to the respective classes. See here, now the posting, the process is going on. Now once it goes, I'm seeing that Google Classroom page, the Jamboard video stream comes here in the classwork page. As well, the stem also it may display here. Now I'm going back to the other courses. Just now I shared in the virtual teaching. There also I'm clicking the classwork. The Jamboard videos comes here. It's displaying here. Then I'm coming back once again the virtual classrooms. There also you may find out the Jamboard video. So it seems that we have to easily distribute yes content or any kind of assignment task to the multiple classroom at the same time. It saves the or reduce your time to spend to different classes to share the content. Hopefully it may be very useful for you. Bye.